Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Lady, Miss Dorothy Valance.